Hello guys, this is Open Event Android App Generator. Event organizer can generate the Android app for their event using this app generator. There are some options while generating Android app. User can add email which will forward generated APK to this email. There is option for choosing data source of the event. It can be a event zip file containing event data JSON, or user can add URL of event which will hosted on the server. There is option for choosing build type. It can be Google Play or F-Droid. User can also add user authentication in the app using this checkbox. There is option for selecting theme colors using this theme color pickers. After adding all this information, user can press on generate and Android app button, which will start building Android app. After the generation process, user can download app from this download button. I have already generated Android app for Fossessia Summit. This is homepage of the Android app of Fossessia Summit 2017. It displays event and organization descriptions along with event timings and locations. There is also social media links of the event, which will on clicking it will open this link in the UR browser, or it will open it in corresponding app. It will open this YouTube channel of Fossessia. It will also show all the bookmark session using this app. This is tracks all the tracks of the event, which we will listed out here. User can press on tracks, which will list all the sessions for upcoming and ongoing sessions. User can press this button and it will directly jump to the upcoming or ongoing sessions. Currently there is no upcoming or ongoing session. This is schedules page. All the sessions, this will display all the sessions according to event dates. User can select short type. It can short by start time, tracks and title. Let's see one by one. This will short by start time. User can also filter using this filter. There is also short search option. User can search using this. It will search the session title. This is speakers page. It will list all the speakers of the event. User can search for speakers and sort by speaker name, organization and country. On clicking speaker icon, it will open speakers detail and all the sessions in which will be held by this speaker. User can share this session by share button. Also, user can bookmark by clicking on this button. This is sponsor button. It will list out all the sponsors of the event and show this is shorted by their sponsors type. This is platinum sponsor, special sponsor, gold sponsors, etc. There is also option for map, which will list out all the locations of the event. User can also search for location, which will suggest location. It will directly zoom in and show date and location info. This is location locations list, all the locations of the event is listed out here. User can click on the location and it will display all the sessions will be happening in this location. There is also option for map, which will directly show location in the map. Also in the settings there is option for showing event times in the local time zone. There is option for notification. User can select it will show notification notification for event before this much time. User can also change language from here. Also there is option for sharing event. There is option for global search, which will search from all the tracks, sessions and speakers. Here it will display all the sessions, speakers. User can click on this Android tag and it will also open the track sessions. Thank you so much, guys.